Wow. God, Max. I wonder. Nice. Can we wait a minute? Oh, we haven't got the axe anymore. Can we take the spade? Is it all, oh, look. Is it in very good condition, is it? No. Blowtorch. I wonder if we can blowtorch that down. No. Why can't we have you? Need a new handle? No? Just perhaps the... It's a little bit chipped, isn't it, on the bottom there. Blowtorch. Where's this? No. Hang on. Robin knew darkness filled the mirror and wanted to break all the mirrors in the house. Your task is to move the chips on the field so that in the end the number of good boys exceeds the number of bad boys. Oh, he's got the glowing eyes, I see.
No!
No.
Hmm.
get over there now. Whoa! Did we do it? Where were we going in here? After all that, can't remember where we're going. Oh, ice by the looks of it. Knives all over the place. It's melted it, look. Okay, can you get it? No? Can we burn it? No. I wonder if that'd be enough. Hang on. To do this one. Yes! I bought this mansion almost for nothing and was happy about this bargain. But now I see it all in a different light. The house is cursed. I'm afraid to leave my room at night. It seems like there's something threatening in the mirrors. Oh, nice skiddy hands. Me want, me want, me want. Ah, doesn't want to open. Burn. Cuts. Oh, wait a minute. We've got to find some rings. Look, so you've got four on there. We've got to find some more. Oh no, we did this already. Can we, can we use this on here? And we can. Ah, where's the tire? There you go. Right. Look, we've only got one piece. There's nothing else around it. Where's that wheelbarrow gone? It's full of goodies. Oh, darn it. Blue torch. I wonder if we'll just put another bit of rope on it. Oh, that'd do. Go back and put this one on. Here we go. Musical note, eraser, pacifier, three acorns, fish, shoelace, block, horseshoe, star, cross, saw, and a photo. Teeth. Oh, we've got a lovely crayon or pencil. Yeah. A musical note. Three acorns. A shoelace. A fish. A fire. A shoe. A block. A saw. Saw. Mm-hmm. Musical note. There's all things in here as well. It's a fish. Be careful. Wow. Photo. Have we got to find one? Take one. Musical notes. Oh, we've got a piece of a photo. Where's the other piece? Where's the other piece? There it is. Nice. One more acorn. Picture or literal? There it is. Yeah, it's got a saw. Need this for this, perhaps. There we go. Now we've got a stick. Right, it's a wooden handle. But it's a stick. Do we need it here for anything? Uh-oh! Fell down. Can't touch that. Oh! It's for a fountain! Going out. It says sideways up. Here you go. Gotta find something for that. We've only got two at the moment. Can't touch you. Oh! Plates. Fountain? By the time I remember where it is. Aha! Now I can turn it on. And those things float? Yes. Nice. We've got a classroom key. So we can go to this one. For a light bulb. Polish. I wonder if that'd do the shield. Nice. Got a shield now. Can we open these? need it that later. Oh no, that's because of that. Get some more. Aww. Meerkats. I've got little statues in my garden of those. They're cute. Mirror shield. Match each butterfly to its missing mates. Press a butterfly to select it. Tiny, tiny. Ah, that'll do the storeroom, won't it? Not a nice teacher by the looks of it. I know all your secrets. Your code is 1313. Wow. 13. Ooh. Wait a minute. Back here. No idea. They're moving. Right. Oh no, we can't put them on yet. We already got the one. Hello, birdie. So we've got two now. There's not one here. Ooh. Four horrors. You may now select the cinema to watch a movie. Oh, wow. If we should have watched it. I don't know if you can get it back. Uh-oh. We've got all three now. Ah. That's the piano keys. Yeah. Press the keys in ascending order according to the numerical patterns shown on the. Oh. Oh. Let's do a reset. Let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah! Go back to the chandelier. Chandelier. Nice. Why are we still here? We've only got three. Wait, we've still got a wrench. Aha! Okay. Oh, we've got a port. Wait a minute, we can go to the fountain. Can we get some water? Nice. There you go. Now we've got this, which is a feather medallion. Sort of that shape. One here. One here. Oh, you got caught by the dinosaurs then. No. Wait, is this one definitely one here? And there's one in the garden. Right. Arrange all of the items so they line up with their grey silhouettes. You may only move the real world objects. Moving one object may move other objects. Right. What? Arrange all of the items so they line up with their grey silhouettes. Where's this spot go then?
Robin, do you see him there in the mirror? Is he okay? We have to help him. You can enter the mirror place too. What? Please, Auntie, he needs your help.
Okay.